Pupils work in groups with one feeder. The feeder throws the shuttle to the forehand side. Player chasses to forehand and hits the shuttle using a basic V grip. After hitting the shuttle, the player returns to the back of the line ready for his next turn. The next player rotates on and the sequence is repeated. Targets can be added to challenge the pupils.